Hi, I'm Tony Jolly. You're watching Animation News. It is breaking animation news. It's El Rey founder, the director of the films like Machete, Grindhouse, Planet Terror, Sin City, and who could ever forget a family-friendly Spy Kids, will be co-writing and directing the live-action version of Jonny Quest. In case you guys don't know, Jonny Quest is one of the shows that exec producers William Hanna and Joseph Barbera created. And now it's being transformed into a live-action movie. And you got a deal of Warner Bros. Since Hanna and Barbera are part of the Warner Brothers family. I'm Tony Joe, and thank you for watching this breaking animation news.
And ride with El Rey.